struck a helicopter.
Okay, so even though we get our teammates, they also made it so a bunch of minions jump in throughout the fight.
Oh, so it's more...
It's more of like a full-on final battle rather than...
Really shouldn't have jumped in.
Which is still cool. More than having a 3v1 against the final boss. Just kind of makes you feel like you're not playing, especially if you're still jumping. The 3v1 the final boss, it's like,
Oh!
My dog is going the fuck. Lie down. He was going off at literally nothing. There's something special to this? Die! Oh my god, okay, he's much tougher than in the original version. You would not be able to 1v1 the way he's balanced.
I see you're hoarding Berry Crunch.
Who? What?
What?
What? What was one of your family hoarding cereal?
Yeah.
They use stasis on this bitch.
It's playing left now.
Yeah, I know my battery's low. Okay, heal. Okay, I made progress.
That was painful to do.
Sovereign's too strong! We have to pull back!
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Yep, just keep fucking pushing it, guys.
Oh no.
We're gonna win.
I don't like this, boys. Slime movie coming out in fall of 2022.
Yep.
What movie?
I don't know. Like why is that a
what?
Bad thing? That time I got reincarnated as a slime. They're making a movie? For in 2022, yeah. Like I said, I don't really get why he's saying that's a thing to be afraid of, but
not really afraid of, I'm just saying it's yes, we're getting another one. Precisely what we needed.
More slime.
Trident, stop using your fucking sniper rifle against a jumpy bitch. Okay, warp. Overload. Overload. Target. You're using your target.
Which drawer, mommy? The English breakfast? No, that's Black Deep. I found it.
What the fuck? Really? I literally just got fucking insta-killed out of nowhere. Fuck you. Fucking beginning of the whole thing? I fucking know, headset. Shut the fuck up.
Monster down no matter what the cost.
Oh, those are that game.
Yep.